Chrono Trigger Shala Edition. And I really should have pulled up that readme of the changes. Alright. Controller's a go. Excellent. Audio seems good. So let me see if I can't pull up this log real quick. Pray forgive, I'm not prepared as per usual. I need to find where I keep all my shenanigans. Here we go. So I'm going to briefly go over this. Changes. Oh, also I'll preface this. This is going to have Chrono Trigger spoilers. So if you have not experienced the game at all, just find a way to experience it. Or not if you don't care about spoilers, but I will be spoiling things throughout because I'm just going to assume that everyone at some point has interpreted this game, ingested this game rather. Okay, so here's a brief list of the changes. New text, new scenes, new NPCs, new opportunities for characters to interact. Items, text, enemies, enemy abilities, etc. have had their names and stats adjusted. Walking in place is virtually eliminated. If a person is walking and you stop them to talk, they will stop moving and face you. The 1999 overworld is now a full map and appears instead of the 1080 map during the bad ending. Four new locations in 1000, one in 2300, three in 65 million, eight in 12,000 BC. Everyone in 600 AD now speaks in pseudo-Elizabethan prose. It's possible to access a few previously unreachable places, such as the area below the rafters in Eris Dome. No more pointless roadblock in 1000. Once you get the epic, it will always be waiting for you at the end of time. You can't leave it anywhere. The flying epic won't time travel when you first get it. This isn't a bug, it's part of the story. If you fail to save Lara, you can try again. Magus is no longer optional. Part of the normal story progression now. Second text for Chrono Marl and Luca take a bit longer to learn. Chrono Marl and Luca Frog all start with one tech. Robo starts with two, Isla 3, Magus 4. Marl and Frog both lost Cure 2 in favor of new final techs, which is awesome. Isla's Tailspin now does Lightning Elemental. Glenn has always returned to his human form. And ending Glenn now more closely resembles his appearance in the ending cutscene. And real briefly, items removed, Hyper Aether, Lapis, Shield Barrier, Power Meal, Mega Elixirs more scarce, new story items added, only one instance of each accessory, aside from a few that could be stolen, which is weird. Colored rocks are changed into superior final accessories, but still grant access to the triple techs. Adjustments to shops, armor, and Ioka Trading Hut. Update when the weapons do. Huh, oh that's cool. New enemies were added, new bosses. Enemies no longer drop items. Only the enemies in 65 million with materials. All enemies Isla can face have an item to steal. Specchio always starts out with his Kilwalla form and only grows into stronger forms after you've beaten him in battle. That's cool. Enemies in Hecarim's Cave, aside from the henches in Hecarim, respawn every time the Whirlpool Warp is accessed. Enemies and bosses can be fought in each instance of the Black Omen. Ooh. Lavos no longer goes through a boss medley sequence. Alright, sorry to just dump text there, I apologize, but that is a quick version of the changes here. So let's just dive right in here. If my buttons work. Like I said, I don't know if this is set up properly. I think it is. Yeah, we should be good. It really is when you think about it. Everyone's just walking in place. So I already noticed something weird on the overworld, but I might be just overthinking things. Chrono, good morning, Chrono. We're gonna notice dialogue differences immediately. I did a test just to make sure that the hack was applied. Come on, sleepyhead, get up. Lean's bell makes such beautiful music. You were so excited about the Millennial Fair that you didn't sleep a wink, did you? Come on, Chrono. This is where I was like, oh shit, here we go. Let's get moving, son. Boy. I have a feeling that I'm gonna like this one a little bit better than Armageddon. But, maybe I won't. We'll see. There you are. Did you forget? Today's a very special day for a very good friend of yours. It's Luca. Of course I mean Luca, dear. She's unveiling her new invention at the fair today, remember? Now, you have fun, but be back before dinner. Alright. Oh, I almost forgot. Here's your allowance, dear. Have fun at the fair. Mom gave you 200 gold. Yeah, we're no longer getting G. 45 or older playable JRPG characters, aside from the way older than they look. Isn't Shala just a useless Bulma? Oof. Oh, ooh. yeah, I'm sorry. I'm obsessed with Chrono Trigger. Hard to believe Guardia is 1,000 years old and our king is the 33rd descendant to the throne, but how can he rule a kingdom when he can't even keep Princess Nadia in line? Danny, what? Crazy Luca says she's made the discovery of a lifetime. Huh. If I had a penny for every time I heard that. So I read something on a forum. I'm so happy I could scream. I'm glad that wasn't changed. That, like, if a character specifically mentions one of the characters you have in your team, that you want to take them to that character and you can get some more dialogue or, like, a cutscene or something. So, like, I might want to take Luca to talk to him. Maybe. I don't know. This is literally as far as I played. Oh, also, our techniques here. You can see Wind Slash and a lot more tech points to learn this Mamma Jamma. Wood Sword, High Cap, High Tunic, Bandana. They did not have names before, no. But, okay, so was that clearing always behind Lean Square? Or was that just forest? Am I hallucinating? I don't remember that being there, but I could be just like hyper overanalyzing everything right now. Sam. Been to the fair yet? Maybe he just like named a bunch of characters, I guess. I feel like it was too. Well, get going then. You'll have to wait 1,000 years for another millennial fair. Fair enough. Herman? You know that earthquake we just had? No. Your mind's finally left you, huh, Chrono? yes. We're having too many. Something's wrong. Hope the big one isn't coming. Yeah, I'll give you a big one, Herman. My mind has left me. Come on in, take your bloody time. I'd rather serve you than go to the fair anyway. Why do I feel like you're lying? I feel like I've said this before, too. Deja vu! Yet another Chrono Trigger playthrough. Because I have no control of my life. Found a potion, okay. We're not doing tonics. 100 gold. Hopefully we'll encounter a Harmon. Tessie? I'm done. No, I don't want to know all your names. Tessie. Hey. Oh, yes! Good emote. Let's go. Hey, Lara. Oh, hi, Chrono. Luke is off at Lean Square with my husband, Tavin, unveiling their newest invention. Wish I could join them at the fair, but, you know. These old legs just don't work anymore. Please, tell your dear mother I said hello, okay? Yuppers. Let's check out Guardia Forest real quick. I am going to be talking to a lot of NPCs, but I will be skipping a good amount too. Probably. Power tab, alright. I just can't stop playing Chrono Trigger, I'm sorry. It's just so embedded in my personality. That when I see an announcement of something really cool sounding like this, I was going to play this on my free time, and I was thinking, well, everyone got a real fucking kick out of Armageddon, so why not play this one too? Though again, I have a feeling this is going to be a little bit better than that, but we'll see. It might get super fanficky. We're not going to see a huge amount of change from what I read. The royal family will receive no visitors today. Pass the time at the Millennial Fair until you can have an audience. But yeah, things aren't really going to change until Shala is supposed to die. And that's where we're going to see a lot of, like, weird differences and possibly fanfic moments. I wonder if I should kill some shit. I don't know. Area-based sword attack. We're actually gonna get proper descriptions of our techniques. That in and of itself is pretty exciting. Mushroom. That's not quite as funny as Hitake. I'm still trying to think of old-ass JRPG characters. You know what? Actually, yes. Let's just say Shala dies, and we're not going to talk about other games right now. You guys have anything different to say? Alright, let's have some fun. I'm going to go to the fair. Cool beans. I could just play this game until I die. This and Earthbound and Final Fantasy VI could just play them all the way until death. That would be fine. All modern gaming disappears. I would be- What the fuck did you just say? Frog Kingdom. A race of frogmen live in these woods. They're cute little buggers, but they don't trust humans a lick. Is that a joke? Bad blood left over from 400 years ago, they say. They keep themselves hidden away from the human world. It's kind of sad. Is this where the fucker that stole the hero medal? That frog dude? Is this where he ran off to? I may not look it to you, but I am in fact a royal sentry. No offense meant, but please be on your way. Frog Kingdom. Oh my god. No trespassing. Hey, Penny. If you're talking about Armageddon, we were already talking about it. Here's hoping. I mean, I don't think that, you know, particular character is going to be in this game, but surely, you know, stranger things have happened, so I don't know. Anyway. Let's check out the shop. Adjusted inventory. Hey, I can buy a wood sword. That's cool. Sage Tella, Final Fantasy IV, there you go. He's super fucking old, though. Dad loves money more than he loves me. Guardia, eh? Well, no kings here. I run this down. I'm so rich, I don't know what to do with it all. Give me 10 gold to cluck like a chicken here in my living room. Yeah, sure, whatever. People from Guardia are idiots! Here you go, chicken brains. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Everyone says daddy's greedy. They're lying, right? So some characters have names, some don't. Not terribly consistent, it seems. Children are slipping away from us. It's so sad. I'd cluck for $10. Oof. Yeah, I would too, now they mention it. I feel like I was gonna do something here and I totally lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, Reviver? Revives an ally at zero HPs. So, that sounds a little weird to me, because it makes me, in my brain, it sounds like you're saying it'll revive the character at zero health. Like, with the zero health, you know what I mean? But, you know. I think I get what you're trying to convey there. So that's cool. We got a Frog Kingdom to look forward to eventually. Let's go ahead and just head to the fair, unless there's anything over here. No, we good. Cool. Surely there's an old character in the, how do you pronounce it? Suikoden games? There's like 8,000 characters in that game. Smith. Oh shit, in the name of Harmon. Welcome to the Millennial Fair, have fun. I heard Luca and her dad have made another crazy invention. Hope it doesn't blow up like all the others. This is Lane Square. They say people who hear Lane's bell ring will have interesting and happy lives. Cool. Buy something from Melchior, the famed swordsmith. Sure. Garbo. Did I change the game? I should have. Live on a continent to the east. Come see me sometime if you need a weapon. I changed it to Chrono Trigger Shala Edition, but it might not have actually stuck because that's not a registered game in the Twitch library, so maybe I'll just change it to Chrono Trigger. I'll just change it to Chrono Trigger. Confuse people that want to see Vanilla Chrono. Heard this guy pays big bucks for... yeah, okay. I'm gonna start skipping over a little bit of the similar dialogue. Alright, who's gonna win? G.I. Jogger won last. Here we go. First person to name something. Let's go. Oh, that would piss some people off for sure. Alright, and 3, 2... Hey, there's Penny. Alright. Green Ambler. Let's go. I will also intervene and try and help out your bet here. Oh, fuck. Steel Runner, though. Hold on. Ambler, I need you to kind of... Oh, fuck. I'm jostling both of them. Steel Runner, please. Yep. Oh. Okay. How do I just jostle one human? No! I tried. Well, I mean, Twitch can eat a dick. It doesn't matter. It's fine. I do appreciate you checking, though, but... It will be fine, I'm sure. Guardia has been through a lot, like the war against the Magus 400 years ago. Thank goodness things are so peaceful now. Those runners are busy racing, so they won't talk to you. That's fine. I don't want to talk to those stanky-ass racers. It's Marl! No time to talk, I'm just sitting down for my lunch. Alright, Pussy Patrol, let's go. intentional, I assure you. I've never done this before, so I wanted to try it. Is she fucking bleeding, son? Look at her hand. Ouch, how clumsy. Oh, the cat! I'm so sorry, are you okay? Oh, my pendant. Yeah, I don't have that command set up. Oh, I need to check on her first. Oh no, don't tell me I lost it. Oh, thank goodness, my pendant has a lot of sentimental value. May I have it back? Yes. I changed the fucking game, guys, I promise you. I came to see the fair. You live in this town, don't you? Feel a little out of place here. Would you mind if I walked around with you for a while? Sure. True gentleman. Oh, she doesn't go like, like, she just knows her name. Also, was this pendant always here? Marl. Yeah. And you? Chrono. What a nice name. Pleased to meet you now, lead on. Lovely. Hairpin. Aura and provoke. Got it. Same old standard fare here. My name is Yeah, that's a fair point, Ludicrous, actually. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I mean, I imagine she sneaks off a fuck ton, you know what I mean? So surely she would have already had a fake name prepared, right? Like, realistically. You brought back my kitty, thank you. You're so sweet, Chrono.
Yeah, boy.
Bud, it's a soda it's still soda, huh? I'm gonna suck ass at this, and I'm gonna ruin my control- Oh god, nope, I already botched it. I just missed, like, a whole second of mashing. Oof. Yeah, that was goddamn atrocious. Anywhere else we should check out while we're here? Heard Luca and her dad made another crazy invention. They ought to be ready now to make for the far side of the square. This is going to be fun. Come on, Chrono. This is the renowned Ten of Horrors. Spend your 0 silver points here. So, real talk, I always thought this was a dude. Sabrina, huh? I saw like a dude with a small beard. Yeah, I don't have any points. I'm not gonna worry about that yet. Yeah, but she's also really dumb. That's the real argument right there, isn't it? Let's try and fight a fucking robot here real quick.
They call me Gato
Gonzalez.
I am Gonzalez.
So good, that OVA. Trying to get you out of counterattack range, you dick. There we go. Aura Whirl. Awesome. Didn't fuck with that double tech. I'm actually really excited that Glenn and Marl lost Cure 2. That was such a pointless spell. Yeah, she has hair back there. Holy shit. Have I ever No, the characters normally didn't turn and face you. No wonder I never noticed that. Oh, cool. I hate fairs. Say, do you know the latest gossip? Yes. Huh, it's Graham. Froggy. Stop it. Stop it, Moon. You're gonna break me. Wait a second, Chrono. I wanna get some candy. Holy shit. It's a big-ass cat. I get it. I really do. Gotta look at Marl disapprovingly here. I always do this. Hi. Like some of this? Ah, sure, young lady. Thanks for waiting. Step right up. Any of you who have the time and the courage, our new Super Dimension Warp is the invention of the century. To use it, jump up here. And you get teleported here. It's the masterwork of my brilliant daughter, Lucre. Shit, I didn't read that, actually. Give it a try, kid. Oh, it's you, Chrono. I think he said her last name there. Check out Luca's glasses, sheesh. Bunch of dicks in the audience. What up, Luca? Chrono, where have you been? Nobody wants to try the telepod. How about you? Looks like fun. I'll watch while you try it out. Just hop onto the left pod. Yeah. Totally gonna do this. Yep. What a kick. I want to try it too. Huh? He has to, Ludicrous. That's the best part of the game, easily. Hey, Chrono, how'd you pick up a cutie like her? Good question. Hang on, Chrono. I'll be right back. Behold, ladies and gentlemen, as the vision of loveliness steps aboard the machine. Don't go away, I'll be there in a second. You sure about this? Still time to reconsider. Throw the switch. Standard fare. My man, I'll set some of those to my stream deck here. It's a pretty average quote. And yeah, shoutouts to Tabin screaming in that old man's face. Luca, where is she? Show's over, folks. Let's head along now. What's going on, Luca? Where'd she go? The way she disappeared. Couldn't have been in the telepod. The warp field seemed to be affected by her pendant. What are we gonna do now? Luca! She's been so familiar. I've seen her somewhere. What a fine lad indeed. Won't they both be lost? It's our only hope. That pendant seems to be the key, so hang on to it, Chrono. Embrace yourself. It's nice, there's just little subtle changes here. Power to full. He's a master craftsman, you can't take that hammer away from him. I'll follow you after I know what went wrong. Good luck, Chrono. Thank you, Mr. Dodge. Take care. It's good seeing you. This game always puts me in such a good mood, oh my god. In other words, I hope this hack doesn't fuck it up entirely. Oh, cause, you know, like Mario RPG, it does have a place in my heart for sure, but that did not affect me near as much as this game, so I might be a little overly sensitive to it. To change to it, rather. We'll see. It's gonna be weird, only have like one of each accessory too. A remedy? Huh. Alright. No accessories, yeah. We're not gonna be playing with power today. Yeah, let's go ahead and take these guys out. It's a real problem, right? Yeah. It is a serious problem here in Oklahoma. You know what we could do, guys? Hold on, I haven't done this in a while. I know it's very important for everyone's immersion here. Oh, and it's not even working. Awesome. Shut it down. Alright, I tried. Oh, you know why? Because I have my Xbox One controller plugged in. Yeah, it interferes with it. The imp poops from their heads because... Yeah, they are butts, aren't they? Millennial Fair, what save? Oh, this is gonna be weird as fuck! Methinks, a madman, this one. Hast thou heard? Our lost Queen Lane was found safe in Truce Canyon. Our good queen must be so thankful to be home. Foul Magus destroyed the Xenon Bridge, which long linked us to Poor in the south. Toma, are you gonna speak like this? Hello, a fellow traveler. I am Toma, the adventurer. Prithee, I would enjoy thy company if thou could buy my drink. 'Tis only 20 gold to fill our cups. Well, French, I like that it actually tells you the price here, instead of just taking whatever amount of money. Pray, two ciders, barkeep. Cheers, friend. Now, 'tis about the missing queen. Rumor has it, she was last seen at the cathedral, and, what say ye? The queen hath returned. Zounds, was I mistaken? Where art thou? Art thou a drunkard? 'Tis the kingdom of Guardia. We battle the armies of the dreaded Magus. Thou didst know that, yes? No? Another idiot, just what we need. What we need least. This is fucking hilarious. And really, really weird for me. What the shit did that say? Ashtier Smithy. Oh, that's Luca's last name. Yep. Right? Luca Ashtier. Yes, the glitch still works. He can increase his hammer speed if you just grind into him. He gets uncomfortable with teenage boys touching him in such ways. Aye, the blacksmith Banta, I be. I am forging a bell for our brave king to present to his fair queen. I fell mad when the queen disappeared. To work on her bell was unthinkable, but now back to work with a happy heart. Is a contraction of his wounds. Of Christ being crucified. Whoa, really? Huh. 'Tis wit, not beauty, do matter most in this house. What is that supposed to mean? Low-key insulting her husband, that's fine. Thou wouldst face the Magus' army? Wonderful. Recall to equip thyself with any new gear. Nay, window shopper's feet. What dost thou seek? Nay, window shoppers. Alright, whatever. Oh, fuck. Zounds. That is so cool. I did not know that. His wounds. The war hath gone on for years. At what hour shall it end? Millennial fair, hither? What dost thou mean, sir? 'Tis but the year 600. The 21st King of Guardia reigns. I just want to talk to everyone here. We want nothing but world peace or a peace of the world. That's the same. Our midnight organ recital is a real killer. Wouldst thou know how to live in a truly peaceful world? That's a deep question. Looks like thou could use some food and drink and a place to rest, yes? God's hooks. What the fuck are you talking about, Moon? My lord. You are taking the piss right now. Big if true. Power tab again. I might just, like, pimp the shit out of Chrono. I'm probably gonna do that same thing where I just dump magic tabs into, Robo again. Because that was fun as shit. I don't know. Oh, this one's gonna take a bit. Super interesting. Oh boy. I wonder if I'm actually gonna have to, like, grind in this hack. Oh, an adorable monster. And he dropped a tent. Yes, good. That will be fine, surely, right? Totally fine. I figured they weren't be called... They were not going to be called shelters. In the tutorial house, they mentioned tents. So I was like, eh, yeah. Halt, who approacheth? His hair and clothes. From whence dost thou come? Follower of the Magus, perhaps? Then thou art twice the fool. The Magus would never employ this rooster. Ha! Dost thou crow upon the morn, chicken boy? Son, why is everyone calling me chicken boy? It's giving me a complex, please. Can we stop calling me chicken boy? Stop this at once. Queen Lane. Multiple people in different fucking timelines have called me chicken boy. Chicken chaser. Is that how you treat my guests? Majesty, no, never. But dost thou not sense something odd about him? Do you refuse my orders? Oh, never, my queen. Please enter, good sir. And forgive our rudeness. Perhaps the Magus hath made us forget our manners. That's better. Tee-hee. From what place? Thou may rest below, should thou wish it. Thou wisheth such. Yes.
My lord?
I just think of peasants from Warcraft when I read my lord.
Job's done.
The Magus' army hath gone silent. This is surely an ill omen. I'm so exhausted. Xenon Bridge is Guardia's last line of defense. We shall defend it with our lives. Ah, so thou art the one who helped our good queen. Please, see the chambermaid, shouldst thou need rest. Wait, art thou not the one? Perhaps I misunderstood our queen's tale. She is acting most oddly. Please share away. This is an educational stream. We soldiers dine here. Feel free to join us. Food, please! Wait no longer, Sir Knight. Oh my god. Salvation! Cook is truly a master of his craft. Is his name Cook? The Magus should fear us, our once properly fed. Hey, that sounds fun. So, thou art the one who saved our fair Queen Lane. Well, art thou not? Rumor saith someone came to the Queen's aid in Truce Canyon. I'm sure thou art the one. There's all but a second war happening in here. Out with thee! This kitchen be no place for children. Wait! Dost thou know? What be this ice cream the queen craveth so terribly? I'm glad they kept in the ice cream. From what I read, he wants to stay pretty true to the Wolseley translation here with the text edits, so we'll see. Food for my men now. Oh, Captain, yes, my lord. These men toil for thy lives. Canst thou not at least feed them? Oh, starting shit. Out of my kitchen. Thy rank meaneth nothing here. As thou wisheth, ye old fool. The cheek of that man. Grumble, grumble. Another game with grumble, grumble in it. Hmm, Indeed. Good sir. Oh, Arthur, huh? I understand thou art the one who aided the queen in her time of need. Methinks she suffered quite a shock, as her behavior be most queer. Be it true, she's lost her hairpin, something she hath always defended with her very life. But forgive these ramblings, my lord. We may discuss this further later. Please take thy rest. My home is at thy disposal. Let's check on the Chancellor real quick. A padded vest. Nice. She escaped, but how? There's a locked room. Nani? He's happy that I allegedly saved his wife, and, you know, he owes me, I guess. Potion. I'm pretty sure, like, 95% of the population in this castle think I am an agent of the Magus. Absolutely. Look at my fucking hair. It's out of this world. Ether. Ether! Queen Lane married into the royal family 10 years ago. Sometimes we think she appeareth even younger than on her wedding day. Art thou the one who saved our good queen? Funny. Thou look most unlike a knight. Wow. Ah, my guest is here. Please leave us. I must speak with my guest privately. Yes, ma'am. I was really hoping Marl here would try and do, like, some really shitty impression. And be like, I must, speaketh, verily, witheth, croneth here. You know what I mean? It would have been great. Teehee. Fooled ya, didn't I, Grono? It's me, Marl, but everyone here calls me Lean. Who was a queen from 400 years ago? Oh, who was a queen from 400 years ago? What gives? I'm so relieved you're here, Grono. We barely know each other, but somehow I knew you'd find me. Thank you. Chrono, woman, I haven't done anything. Wait, something's wrong. What's happening? I feel like I'm being torn apart. And, yep, help me, Chrono, I'm scared, please. Chrono, jump kick Marl in the face. Straight out of existence. Way to go, Chrono. Her Majesty hath already dismissed thee? Thou didst behave, of course. 'Twas no sinful behavior. Ah, well. Ah, Gad! Thou mustn't repeat what that just told me. Oh, what a juicy tale. I love that woman. Chrono! Puff, did you find your friend? Gone, she's really gone. It's just as I thought. I knew I recognized her. And this is clearly Guardia Castle, even though it's not our Guardia Castle. I'll bet they mistook your friend for her ancestor. You see, she's a member of the royal family in our time. She's Princess Nadia. What? Which one's best girl on this screen? I don't know, that green dress, it's calling out to me, guys. That's a scary thought, isn't it? Thank you. Oh yeah, let's check out Luca here. Sight scope, yep. Padded vest. Flame toss, yeah. Exactly what I suspected. That's fine. I am gonna go ahead and just pimp out Chrono here. Why not? Yeah. Why not? Not like I'm trying to min-max this bitch. So far, the difficulty seems fun. None of the text has made me want to shoot myself in the face. I didn't have to learn about really weird-ass new fucking timed hit mechanics. So far, so good. Let's go ahead and save up, too. Should I buy some equipment? Maybe some tonic or potions, just to be safe. Hey, Noodle Masher. This is a classic, but with a twist. There's a new hack that came out, the Shala Edition, which provides some new content and all sorts of fancy stuff for this game. Yeah, let's buy a couple. Yeah, it's a patch you apply to it. So you may notice things are a little different. Hairpin? There it is. What did you find? A hairpin. You know, I really should have got Flame Whirl. Oh well. Berengaria's Royal Crest? Bishop probably got fucking eight. Snake Girl's Love. There it is. Yeah, I really should have got Flame Whirl. Mistakes were made. Come on, group up. Nah, you're gonna be a pain in the ass, aren't you? Well, that'll work. Oh, that'd be cool to have them at, what, like a, I'm assuming a Nintendo Power. Speaking of this game, I forgot to mention this, but my beautiful, amazing wife, I've only had the card of this game since I was a child when I lost all of the extra stuff, but for Christmas, she actually bought me Fire World, there it is, the game, the cardboard case, which has the two posters in it, and it has the instructions as well. They're all in pretty good condition. So, I was pretty fucking happy. Because now I have the complete game, yet again. What? Yeah, boy. Frogman. Lower thine guard, and thou art allowing the enemy in. That's the same. Thou art here to save Queen Lane. A noble aim. The mastermind's lair be deep within. Wilt thou accompany me? Frogman. Cronut's a talking frog. It's really weird. My guise doth not incur thy trust. Very well. Do as thou please, but I shall save the queen. I love Luca's awkwardness. We're gonna go with the frog. Just have to get used to this. So sorry to impose. Oh, they got rid of Luca's joke about handling a frog. Glegg. Glenn shall do. Make his name Pendant? Who should I? Yeah, I'll have to name someone Pendant. Absolutely. Let us search. What about Robo? You want to make Robo Pendant? You'll have to remind me, but we can do that. Yeah, Robo can be Pendant. Slurp. Slurp cut. Ooh, that does not take an exuberant amount to learn. I'm assuming because you know, X-Strike is super beneficial to have for the first boss. Rick Pendant. Reviver. Potion.
Potion.
And, alright, hold on. Flame Toss, please. There we go. So, in Vanilla, it was just Revive, and they named it Reviver in this hack, which is interesting. I need to get Chrono's new sword, like Pronto Tonto. There we go. Quite a bit better. They named it, yeah, so it's just like a very weird minor change to the revive item, right? I don't know, what's up with that? 'Tis said a shrine to the Magus be hidden herein, and that valuable treasures await there. Okay. Thou art human. Well, two of thee, anyway. The fiends hold our queen in a back room. Please rescue her. That's a funny fucking line. Right there. I like that. I like that guy. I like the cut of his jib. I'm just gonna make Chrono way too shrunk. Feed him all sorts of drugs. Maiden suit, hell yeah. Put the mating suit on Luca. There's a risque portrait of a Nagaette in the drawer. Oh, this is great. Humans! They would steal my Nagaette bromide. Thine? She be my lady, love. What? 'Tis clearly me she loves. Oh my god, this is fucking fantastic. Oh, get your goofball asses closer, please. Thank you. Those guys were awesome. Good addition. Yeah. I do want to make sure we get Slurp Cut, so gonna be fighting probably a few more fights than I would normally. We'll see. Also, I should be reading move descriptions since they actually have accurate flipping descriptions now. It's not Chrono's Fire Zone all over the place. Area-based sword attack, lightning damage enemies in a line. Put enemies to sleep. Single target blade attack. These are nice. I like them. Forsake thy human disguise, 'tis no need of it here. Right. Tis nearly my shift, but I do hate posing as a human. Tis most repulsive, indeed. Shout out to the king and the queen all being here, no problem. The Magus on high, only moon in our sky. Thou sharpen thine blade and reap mankind's fate. We serve thee to our deaths, yet we die without regret. While the Magus rules here, we know nothing of fear. The Magus, our lord, purify this poor world. Oh, okay. Speed belt, hell yeah. And a high potion. Yeah, let's balance out Luca a bit. That'll work. Hey guys, I'm gonna leave now. Oh! But thou mustn't leave yet, not when we have yet to enjoy ourselves, set each other on fire, die instantly. Nice. The world, okay, Lord, world, world, Lord, I can't even, I can't even.
The Sparrow's Troll World. Look, Dr. Wily. Mega Man.
Glenn, I'm gonna need you to lick me and my, my girlfriend here. If you don't mind, sir. I know we just met and all, but... I like that licking people costs MP, like it's actually causing some kind of mental fatigue there. Which admittedly, I guess it would, huh? Maybe in your life, Noodle Masher. Don't kink shame me. So I'm gonna play a little longer, but I do need to get wrapping up. So let's clear out this room and open up that door, shall we? Try and get Slurp Cut. Yeah, you know what? We can take down Yakra. We'll take down Yakra. Let's go for it. I just need to go a little fast here. Remedy, potion, patient. Let's get Betty. Mass. Nice, well done, guys. 4 TP, cool. Almost there. I'm gonna pretend that you saying thou was intentional. It just fits in with our time here. Sneaking up on a sleeping orc. Cowards, I curse thee. Oh shit, we're cursed. That is a problem. Got an orc problem? Use fire. Also, shoutouts to Glenn's earthworm gym arm that appears every now and then. He's just swearing at me. That's fine. People swear at me like every day. I'm used to it. Come on, assholes. Let me give you like 5 more seconds here. Group up. You're not gonna do it, are you? You're just gonna punch everyone in the head? It's big in the streets. Alright, that's fine. Oh, okay. Someone got jostled a pixel, I guess. That works for me. So I just noticed, guys. Cyclone is only taking 1 MP point here. Hit 1 magic point. Indeed. Still no move, huh? Broadsword, alright. Yeah, 1 MP. Nice. Very nice. Oh, really now? God damn it. Slurp cut. Let's go, X-Strike. Fan-flippin-tastic. Who's a jackass that didn't play the organ? Lovely. Oh, I'll just go fuck myself. Everyone, fight me. Now, let's go. I'm angry. Belfry bat. Cleared out that fucking room. Did not hit organ. Oof. I did get a world record. Good quote. Weird quote, though. But it's a good one. How embarrassing. Let's quickly see if we can defeat Yakra here. Yoink. Let me just pitch a tent in the middle of this fucking cathedral and we're good. Alright. Prepare thyself, Queen Lin. What? How hast thou reached my sanctum? Glenn. My queen, stand back and allow us the honor. Hell yeah. Thou must be careful. Belfry bat. Yeah, that would be a good baseball team. Thou hast doomed thyselves. Thou shalt never leave alive. Miserable frog. 'Tis time thou leapt from this mortal coil. True form change-o. Hey, Lindo. There he is. The Chancellor is Yakra. Like I know who that is. Alright, thank you, Glenn. The needles. His nipples are gyrating. If this hits Luca, this may actually drop her. We'll see. Come on. Yakra needle. Glenn, that's fine. It's actually totally fine. Did not do that much damage. I will keep a look on standby though, just to be ultra safe. I'm just gonna keep spamming this shit. Yeah. There we go. Let's potion her up. He's so, you know, not a threat here. Then I'm just gonna turn my back to him. Alright, cool. So far, the rebalancing has not bit me, which I appreciate. Because often when someone says they rebalance the game, what that usually means is they just made it like buttfuck hard. So yeah, so far so good. Thou came to my rescue. I knew thou would come, Glenn, and I thank thy friends as well. The king awaits. Let us return to him. I thank thee, Chrono and Luca. Indeed. I thank thee, one and all. Alright, so I can never remember which one it is, so I'm gonna cheat. Right? Okay, I remembered. We got the high ether, we're gonna leave. Please, let us return home. Wait, thou mustn't leave me here! Yeah, I love ditching the Chancellor. He can just break himself out, what the fuck? Oh, how thou didst cause me worry, dear Lane. Yakra the Fiend, personating me... Yeah, impersonating me and kidnapping Her Majesty. I thought I saw a typo there for a second. We must create a criminal justice system in this kingdom and punish such knaves. Majesties, I failed to protect Queen Lane. Honor dictates, I must resign my post. Glenn, wait! Peace. Lane was the time- no, this is the actual queen here. We're about to go get the time travel princess. Was never the queen at all, obviously. Yeah. There she is. Oh, my stomach's growling. Huh, what happened? Princess Nadia, Chrono. I play this game way too fucking often. To which I'm actually surprised some of my regulars are still here watching this, because... Again, I play it so much. I appreciate you all being here. How can I ever... wait, Your Highness, huh? Oh, boy. Yep. Guess you guys figured it out, huh? Sorry, Chrono, I didn't mean to deceive you. Princess Nadia, my father's George, King Guardia, the 33rd. Really enjoyed being with you at the fair, you too. But, Chrono, if you'd known my identity, you wouldn't have shown me around the fair, would you? Chigalio! Oh, Chrono, that's why I like you. The real Lane is safe, right? Then let's go home. Indeed, everything is fine. Oh shit, there's a frog here. 'Twas my failure which endangered Queen Lane. I do not deserve to remain in her hallowed presence. Oh wow, a frogman! my form doth frighten you too? I apologize, my lady. But indeed, that resemblance to Her Majesty is astounding. Chrono, thou hast potential to be a fine swordsman. Good luck to thee, and to thee, Lady Luca. Aww. Nice. Glenn, you're a really great guy after all. Yeah, he's kind of literally the best fucking character. I love Glenn. Yep. Never to be seen again, surely. Alright, people. I have to call the stream now. Probably should have called it a bit earlier, but I have things to do tonight, unfortunately. But, I'm enjoying the shit out of this so far. And I feel like everyone is, at the very least, tolerating it. So, we're gonna just keep this going. Tomorrow, in fact. So, same bat time, same bat channel. So if you're still interested in this, I encourage you to join me around 3 o'clock Central Time. Yeah, thank you guys. Appreciate it. Yeah, have a good night. Be safe, everyone. Take care of yourselves. And hopefully I will see you around. Yeah, and a water temple. Yeah.